a show there in Docking Bay 2, sir. Wait. Docking Bay 3.
Is this how the Resistance flies? I don't fly TIE fighters. You're the Stormtrooper.
Not anymore.
Watch out! Hey, we're still flying, aren't we? Which way to the exit?
This one's good.
They're locking the docking bay doors. We'll have to shut down the security system.
Starting to wonder if this was a good idea.
We've got company.
Hang on!
Whoa! Ah! Did you do that on purpose?
Whew, that was close.
Close? We hit the floor.
These controls, what am I even looking at here?
Autopilot, right?
This is bad.
This is very, very bad. Turn.
Okay, so that's the wrong way to do that.
That's our target.
Well, that was easy.
Pull up.
Sir, the stolen fighters crashed planetside. Shall I send a detachment to search for survivors?
The map to Skywalker is in that droid. It must not get into the hands of the Resistance. Offer a reward on Jakku for an orange and white BB unit. Retrieved unharmed.
Poe? Hello? Great. The ship crashed, I lost the pilot, and all I have now is this jacket.
Is that him? It's not him. Wait, what are you saying?
Hey!
Who are you and where did you get that jacket?
Who are you? And why are you yelling at me?
The jacket. This droid says you stole it from his master.
Oh, I get it. You're Poe's droid. You're BB-8.
I rescued him from some scrappers. He was pretty adamant about finding his master. Again, who are you?
I'm just someone who wants to help. You can call me Finn. And you are?
Rey.
The droid's master is Poe Dameron, and he told me that BB-8 is carrying important information for the Resistance. We need to get off this planet, and fast. Can you help?
What do you think? Are you sure that's what Poe would want you to do? I'll help, but in exchange, I'm coming with you to find the Resistance.
That's a catch I can live with. Not like I have a choice.
Unkar Plutt's got the only ships in town, but he can't be trusted, so let me do the talking.
Lead the way.
Right. Watch out for sinkholes. They're everywhere. Oh no!
The mission guide indicates the direction and distance to your next mission objective.
Well, better look for a way out. Careful, though. These old ships have a way of falling apart when you least expect it. Where am I? I think I need to be up there. It's blocked.
What?
expected.
A star. You can earn up to 3 stars on each mission for completing optional objectives. View your mission log to replay missions and earn more stars.
A probe droid.
This is the skill tree. As your characters level up, you'll receive upgrade points that can be spent here to strengthen and improve your characters. After you purchase an upgrade, the adjacent upgrades will become available.
Not bad aim if I do say so myself. I bet we could salvage something useful here.
Salvage piles are located throughout the world. Salvage what you can to gain resources needed to repair items. Once you have collected enough salvage, repair broken items to help you on your journey.
BB-8, don't wander too far.
Ray, you'd better have something good for me. I can't move the junk you brought last time.
Hello, Uncle. I'm here as a customer. I need a ship.
You forget. You work for me, so I know how much you make. There's nothing in my shop you can afford.
It just so happens I brought some friends.
And these friends, they have credits.
Do they have credits?
Well, I don't exactly have any on me right now.
That's what I thought. Come back when you're serious. Unless you want to sell that droid.
No. The droid's not for sale. We'll be back.
You want to do business? Come back when you have enough salvage to trade.
All right, I get it.
To aid in your navigation, this holo map shows your immediate surroundings and indicates any missions, threats, and other useful information. The arrows indicate where each point of interest is in relation to you.
Oh. Now get lost!
My speed of design is good, but it's not yet great. I think I have some work yet to do. There are scraps littered around the outpost that can help me improve my speeder. Collect them, and I'll be sure to reward you.
I know, BB-8, but you've got to stay with me. Great! What's next?
You found them! Thank you! Now, excuse me while I get back to work.
Hey, that's pretty great! Hope I can do this.
All pilots fall into formation. Take out the TIE fighters. Lasers. Maximum multiplier. Lasers. Maximum multiplier. Torpedoes! Mines! Maximum multiplier! Maximum multiplier! Lasers! Maximum multiplier! Shields! Maximum multiplier! Torpedoes! Torpedoes! Maximum multiplier! Commander level achieved!
New high score!
I love it! Not bad!
I'm in need of your assistance once more. Please hop aboard my speeder and help me test the new upgrades. Let's test the thrusters to see if my upgrades did the trick. Go ahead, give it a try.
Hehehehe.
Again, please. Again, please. Just for fun, try performing a trick. Sure, this isn't really a functional feature. It's just a great way to show off to your salvager friends. One more time! Now, let's test... Just like that! That's it! Keep it up! Wow! Everything worked just as I hoped! As a token of my appreciation, I'll unlock this test model so you can use it whenever you'd like. Thanks again.
I could do it. All right.
The drawer. You give him to me, and I'll let you borrow one of my ships.
I told you, Unkar, the droid's not for sale.
You don't understand.
I'm not asking.
First Order has put a bounty on the droid.
BB-8, this way!
They're getting away! After them! And don't damage the droid!
We've got to find a ship. BB-8, you're not getting into trouble, are you? Not so tough now, are you?
What about this direction? This way looks promising.
Stop them and bring me the droid.
Watch it.
miss me?
Maybe this way.
Bullseye. Remember this. That's for you. Okay, not okay. Oh, didn't see you there.
Oh, no.
They're headed for my ship! They're getting away!
What are you doing?
Watch out! This way looks promising.
Do whatever it takes!
What about this direction?
Better move.
I knew you were trouble.
They're headed for my ship!
Nice! I think this is it.
Oh no! This?
We're out of options, it'll have to do.
You know how to fly one of these?
Whoa!
Oh, so that's what that does.
I thought the last flight was bad.
That's our cue!
Incoming!
Careful, Ray!
Where did that come from?
Thank you.
We did it. We're in space.
Thanks to you, we're on our way. But with a bounty on BB-8, we'll have to... What is that?
Something's locked onto us.
Please don't be the First Order. Please don't be the First Order. Please don't be the First Order.
I don't think so. Looks like some sort of massive freighter. They've overridden the locks on the docking bay. We're about to be boarded.
Chewie, we're home. Now, wanna tell me what you're doing with my ship?
I'm not sure who you think you are, but we're on an urgent mission and we don't have time to argue about whose ship this is.
Sheesh. Who does this one sound like? Kid, there's no argument here. I know the ship is mine. Question is, why do you have it?
Look, Mr.
Han Solo.
The Rebellion General?
Captain of the Millennium Falcon.
They made the Kessel Run in 14 parsecs.
12.
Ben, as I was saying, we're on a mission to deliver crucial information to the Resistance. This droid holds the whereabouts of Luke Skywalker.
I'm not interested in finding Luke if he doesn't want to be found. And it's been a long time since...
Careful, Ray.
There's a good chance that's the Guavian Death Gang finally catching up to us. Things are gonna get rough. Why don't you make yourself useful and help Chewie secure the cargo? We're hauling Rathtars, and trust me, we don't want them breaking out of their containment boxes.
See.
Just in time. Better lay low while I deal with the Guavians. Chewie will show you where to hide. Oh, and I'm gonna hang on to this little fella in case you try to take off with my ship. Find Chewie. He's waiting to show you where to hide.
Been in worse.
Double cross? I'm hurt. You know I'd never pull a fast one on your gang.
Oh, you bastard.
He told you that, huh? Well, who are you gonna believe? A no good space pirate or your old friend Han? Bounty? No one told me the First Order had a bounty on the droid. Change of plans! Back to the Vulcan! The Rathtars are out. Kid, you've got trouble.
Seems like there's something underneath me. Too slow. Seems like there's something underneath me.
On the bad guys.
Ready for anything.
You
in a day's work.
That went downhill fast. Should we warm up the hyperdrive?
What? You can't go to light speed. We're not even moving.
You know what they say. Something sounds impossible, it'll probably work.
No one says that!
So you're going to help us?
You'd rather stay here? Hang on.
We're too late. The droid has evaded us. But as you commanded, the bounty has been increased. The criminal element will do the rest.
I will have that droid, and I will destroy the Resistance!
The Battle BB-8 is everywhere. The sooner we deliver the information to the Resistance, the better.
Got some bad news. That little stunt we pulled back there damaged the hyperdrive. But the good news is, I know somewhere where we can lay low. And maybe figure out how to get BB-8 to the Resistance.